closets.
Guess not for media. Two forward.
Okay, yeah, no, no. Okay, let's do this. Hey guys. Okay.
So we are back with another video, and we're gonna do the Would You Rather challenge.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna read what four.
You're gonna can pick four questions, yeah.
Okay, it's just like random questions going for it. Okay, cool. Okay, would you rather never be able to eat meat or never be able to eat vegetables?
Never be able.
Yeah, would you rather never be able to eat meat or never be able to eat vegetables?
Never be able to eat vegetables.
Is that your answer? Okay, cool. So you would rather not eat meat, just vegetables?
Just like an animal.
Okay, cool.
Not like a rabbit. No, thank you.
Okay. Would you rather have a complete automated home?
Okay, wait. I think I would rather eat vegetables. I'm thinking like just meat.
Oh, but you can eat anything else but vegetables.
Just not vegetables. Yeah. I can eat fruits.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's not a vegetable, obviously. Okay. Okay, this one. Would you rather have a complete automated home or a self-driving car?
Self-driving car. That's easy.
Would you rather be an amazing painter or a brilliant mathematician?
Huh?
Would you rather be an amazing painter or a brilliant mathematician?
Yo, I feel like you go crazy if you're too good with numbers. So you say the other one for the
painter,
first one?
A painter.
I think I'd rather be a good painter. Numbers Jeez. Can make you go crazy.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Okay. Would you rather have a flying carpet or a car that can drive underwater?
A flying carpet?
Yeah.
Like Aladdin. That's witchcraft.
Like Aladdin.
That's witchcraft. No, I'd rather have a car that drives under the water.
Okay, I have to say, I'd rather have the carpet. I'd rather have the carpet.
What?
Yes.
Why?
Because that's pretty cool, man. I think you're like Aladdin.
No money.
Okay. Anyways, okay, you can go now.
So did you ask me four questions?
Yeah.
Is that all you had for me?
Yeah, those ones I thought were quite cool.
Would you rather be forced to eat only spicy food or only incredibly bland food?
The first one.
Spicy. Me too. I can't. Would you rather?
Mm-hmm.
Would you rather be eaten by a lion? Or, like, that's the way you die, attacked by a lion. And the lion just chows you. Or be buried alive.
Yes,
buried alive or eaten by a lion?
Yo, that's a tough one. I think a lion. I'll go for the lion, bro. I'll be savage.
I'd rather be buried alive.
You're not God.
No, I can't be eaten by a lion. Baby, the thing eats you piece by piece.
But obviously, first you go through the kill one time, straight for the neck, where?
You can start with the leg.
Hey!
Can you imagine that? And it goes all the way up, then you feel all the pain.
Oh, yeah, that's quite sad as well. Okay, go to next one.
That's hectic. Would you rather... be feared by all or loved by all?
Loved by all.
Loved by all.
Why would you want to be feared? That's like flipping a great
all. So you want to be loved by all?
Yeah.
Not be feared.
Yeah.
But now if they love you, they don't fear you also. They love you, but they like make you like a mampara.
Okay.
I'd rather be feared. Okay. Ish, but feared. Hey, but loved by all.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I can't take too much love.
Okay.
Would you rather stay in a house? You have no option. It's either you stay in a house full of spiders or you become a street adult.
A street adult?
Yes. It's either you stay in this house that you have, but now this is a spider's house. This house is full of spiders. There's a whole lot of spiders staying there.
Or be a street adult. What's a street adult?
You're gonna stay on the...
In the street?
In the street.
Oh, Ross, you're on the street, man.
Just because of spiders. But the spiders are not doing anything
to
you.
Fine. Street adult.
Why?
Because...
I'd rather stay with spiders.
Oh, well, I'll kill all the spiders.
How? Yeah, you're scared of spiders. You're even scared of spiders. Or are you gonna kill them?
Kill it all.
I said spiders because I know you can't even touch a spider. okay. Would you rather be poor but help people or become incredibly rich by hurting people?
The first one.
Be poor but help people.
Mm.
I know you. It's actually an easy one for you. I think I would rather be... That's not for me. That was for you.
Okay. Okay, you carry on.
You
would,
this is the fourth one. I think we're done.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
So, yeah.
But anyways, you're here.
This is not very excellent.
But it's all good.
Okay.
Okay, guys. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you so much for watching. This was just like a last minute decision.
Yeah.
Didn't really feel like making any video. Eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, but hi.
Cool.
Content.
See you guys. Enjoy.
Hope you enjoy it.
Toodles.
Bye. Like a